in X Factor? Is it as nerve-wracking as a crowd in WH
Smith? Oh, it's totally different. I think when you're on the X Factor, it's not really to do with the judge, it's more the actual performing, the first thing you've actually been on a camera in front of 12 million people, because you know how many things could go wrong, that sort of thing. That's the most nerve-wracking thing about that. But WH Smith, you can't beat it.
Good. And in terms of the show itself, what's it meant for your careers?
It's given us a chance to do it at this level now and start, like, obviously just signed our first deal overseas as well in Australia, so for us, I don't think that would ever have happened without the show, but I think it's now important that we stay about and don't, like, dwindle away, like, can
great for great for giving that platform, and now it's all about, the past year we've been working so hard to keep it there and develop, and as Craig said, we're going overseas now, so if you didn't have that platform, you wouldn't be doing it, but we do now, so we're really going strong. But
have you been to Australia?
We've been already, and we're back again. We basically was out to kind of impress Sony BMG, who got us out basically, and also get a promoter on board, which all worked, and we're back over the start of next year for a full tour, so that'll be
exciting,
amazing, and be absolutely brilliant.
And what kind of reaction do you get when you go to these
great places? I think especially with this album, the whole kind of Celtic pop thing, it's just something completely different over there, and they just eat it up, you know, it's absolutely brilliant, so a good response so far.
It was great.
And have you been watching any of this year's X Factor?
I managed to watch a bit of it last night, yeah, so...
Trying to kill him, Mitty, you got it wrong.
I know, again, it's just an entertainment show, and everybody loves it, and that's what it is. You've got to remember, it's just, I mean, the people that are on there are doing their best, but at the end of the day, I think you've just got to remember it's entertainment, and we'll get the bad comments, we'll get all that as well, but it's part of the show.
And who do you think is going to win, final question?
I think I like to see that guy Austin. I think he's a phenomenal singer, but I think it's going to be one of the girls that will win it. It's got to be, I think, just for the way things go. My prediction anyway, I think it will be.
Looking quite good, isn't it?
Oh, yes, definitely.
Right, okay, guys, thanks very much.